IFB Interfleet Broadcasting with New York Pete and the Tipsy Toaster, pushing all the buttons, making it happen. What is a convention without cosplay? It wouldn't be anything. Not worth the time, but here we are, day two of New York Comic Con with some of the top cosplayers. So I'm gonna let them introduce themselves and they tell us a little bit about themselves. So go ahead, guys.
My name is Danny, I'm dressed as Jade. I've been coming to Comic Con since 2011.
Hi, I'm Alexis and I'm Shigo from Kim Possible, and I love Comic Con so much. I've been here for 4 years now.
My name is Ralphie, I'm dressed as Sub-Zero, and this will be my 10th year attending to the Comic Con.
Wow, 10. All right, so we have veterans from the convention scene. So you guys, what does it mean to be here? What does it mean to do this?
At first, when I first came here, I didn't know what I was doing or what I was getting myself into. But once you get exposed to all the lovely things you see in here, it makes you want to get creative and start making your own costumes. When I first started coming here for the first 3 years, I used to buy them in the stores. But now I create my own stuff with EVA foam, polyesters, and leather.
Outstanding. And yourself?
I like to express myself in different ways, and this is just another way to express myself, and nobody judges you here.
And I just do it for fun.
Outstanding. So there's going to be more conventions.
Yes.
Is there going to be more cosplay?
Of course.
I like to make that a surprise.
Surprises. We love surprises, guys. Thanks so much for taking the time out. IFB Interfleet Broadcasting is all about sci-fi, pop entertainment, and conventions, and of course, the cosplay. Thank you so much. And guys, we promised we'd get you the best stuff out there, and here's some of the top costumes. So, thanks for tuning in. More to come. Fans fuel the fleet.